Suppose the Barges Corporation's common stock has an expected return of 12%. Assume that the risk-free rate is 5% and the market risk premium is 6%. If no unsystematic influence affected Barges return, the beta of Barges is. So here we will calculate beta. So as we know that expected return is equal to risk-free rate plus beta into market risk premium. So here expected return is 12%, then risk-free rate is 5% plus beta we will calculate, then market risk premium is 6%. So our 12% minus 5% is equal to beta multiplied by 6%. So 7%, then we will divide it by 6%. So it will be is equal to beta. So beta will be is equal to 7% divided by 6%. So the value will be 1.17. So beta is equal to 1.17. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box. And if you find my solution helpful, then please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Thank you.